Now, high energy guitar rock from Bramhall.
Last night again.